In the city of Ashtabula, crews spent the day clearing a lot of downed trees after severe thunderstorms rolled through early Sunday morning. So many trees and branches down, crews had to use front loaders to clear streets like Washington Avenue. On 58th Street, gusty winds uprooted this large tree, sending it crashing onto this home. The family inside was shaken, but okay.
The storm was going really bad and everything, so I was just trying to sleep through the storm, and I heard the crack of thunder, and I thought, well, it was just thunder, you know, but apparently the dog felt it was more, because she was just flipping out really bad.
We're in what we call storm mode, and our main priority right now is just getting roads opened up, making sure they're safe.
Emergency officials estimate 70 mile per hour winds brought down this huge sprawling tree on East Main Street in Geauga County's Madison Village. This tree came crashing down on this home around 7 o'clock Sunday morning. Large branches also brought down power lines and utility lines. More trees, branches, and electrical lines blocked several streets.
The wind picked up, it kind of roared, things started snapping, and trees, limbs were flying.
We looked outside and there's branches and trees down all over the place. It just all happened so fast with the rain and everything.
Eileen Findak sent us this wild picture from Lake County where a massive tree was toppled, leaving behind this mammoth stump and hole in the ground. In Ashtabula County's Austinburg, Kimberly Stoneman took this picture, showing a large tree that was blown onto this house. In Hamden Township, firefighters say a bolt of lightning struck this shed with a truck parked inside. The shed caught fire, then charred the nearby house.